Sorry, Charlie.
See that little house over there?
Yeah.
That's the house my grandfather built.
Really? Your grandpa built that?
Yeah. That's the only house that I know that he built. All the rest of it's barns.
This is the problem I have with this. He's a pioneer. I'm a pioneer. A lot of the people that are here, that lived over here, were pioneers to this community. Our family settled here in the 1800s. His great-grandfather?
Oh, my grandfather.
His grandfather built that house. So they're taking all our stuff.
Yeah.
And not even paying them.
And what club recovery is going on is centered toward business recovery.
That's right.
The well-to-do who could really kind of manage to begin without any kind of assistance.
That's right. Well, and it was less water over there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and maybe if they would have gave us our flood wall like they promised in the 80s, or without worrying about the river, the aesthetics of the river.
Do a YouTube of him.
Huh?
Do a YouTube of Marlon.
I am doing it right now. Kind of.
Well, yeah. When it comes to working people, it's like they're left to fend for themselves. But the ruling elite, the well-to-do, they get their bailout.
Right. I know people that lived over there are doing better now than they ever have. People over here are struggling just to pay their house payment because they can't afford it.
Well, the rich make a profit off these crises, really.
I know.
Yeah. It's sickening.
It's sick. And then for him to say he saved Cedar Rapids, his dad said that. I guess they didn't like our neighborhood or something.
Which Cedar Rapids did he save? Cedar Rapids of the rich well-to-do or the Cedar Rapids of the
poor? The pioneers of the city, the heart and soul of this city, the people that everybody claims to love and to come back for.
If we don't fight back now, if we don't fight for reconstruction, these neighborhoods, this is not going to be the same city in 10 years.
That's right.
You know, I'm from Florida. We know about Cedar Rapids. You know, it's like a nice, romantic Midwestern city for us.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not going to be. We don't.
That's right. Thank you.
Yes.